Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another reaction video here at Talkin' Rock. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Carlos Santana, Europa, or however you pronounce it. I've never heard this. I think I've heard, like, maybe a tiny little bit of it. Like, for a while there was an ad playing where I think he played part of it, but I've never just sat down and watched it. His genre of music is kind of like Latin rock or jazz fusion or something. He can be considered classic rock too. And it wouldn't be exactly, you know, what I would pick. I would be more of classic rock, even more into metal, like Metallica and stuff would be the stuff I would just listen to. But that doesn't mean I can't respect and enjoy an insane, incredible musician like him. So, let's get on with it. I'm looking forward to this one. I've heard that little part before, but... Beautiful melody lines there. He really gets the feel out of the notes. Good grief, that is some sustain. Wow, that was crazy. That was sounding awesome. It's a beautiful PRS. That's a really nice melody. It can be difficult for especially a noob like me to create melodies like that with solos. You know, it's easy just to kind of go to like bluesy bends and stuff. That's some beautiful melodies he's creating there. One thought, his tone is really good. Yeah, like it's just a very, you know, it's original tone. It sounds like him and it's just good. He's really getting just the feel and stuff out of the notes, you know, like a lot of blues players I think of when you can really just feel the notes when they play them. You know, it doesn't just sound like it, you know, it's got feel, you know, it makes you feel emotion basically, and he's really capturing that in my opinion. Sounds familiar. Really pretty, whatever it is. Big band. That sounded cool. Love the drum and the guitar kind of match. delay or second guitar there. It's a second guitar, I think. Yeah, there we go. Whoa, sweet. I wonder if that's his son. It looks kind of like him. Like I say, I have no idea. Guitar players. I've never really seen anything like that before. I got an ad. I think that's the end there. Yeah. Wow, that was really cool. That went by fast. What is it, like 7-8 minutes? Yeah, I really enjoyed that. I was expecting kind of like a bluesy, jazz, fusion-y solo type of thing. But he had a bunch of beautiful just like little melodies, you know, little riffs and stuff. Then he mixed into the solo that sounded really good. I kept thinking, I was like, his band, it doesn't need a singer because his guitar plays the vocals, you know, like, it's just very, it sounded like a melody, you know, like something somebody would sing. It was, his tone, too, I kind of said something about it at the beginning of the video. It's like a clean tone, but not just like crystal clean. There's like a little overdrive or, you know, a little something there that really gives it some just tasty, bluesy feel, you know, it just sounds really good. like I've said in a couple of my videos, I'm not a professional music critic at all. I've only been in the guitar and music very seriously at all for a couple of years. So, yeah, these are just the thoughts of a noob about some really cool music. But, yeah, that was really good. It was really pretty. It was just enjoyable to listen to, you know. Going into it, I wasn't sure how much I would like it because, like I said, I've never heard him before, but I really enjoyed it. So please comment any other songs of his that you would like me to react to. Yeah, that was really good. Like I said, it's not exactly my the normal genre or whatever music I would listen to. But it was just, yeah, it was really pretty, and I enjoyed it, like I said 300 times already. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and please subscribe to Talking Rock. I would really appreciate it. Please check out some of my other videos, and yeah, please comment any more Carlos Santana songs or just any songs at all you would like me to react to. I enjoy doing these reaction videos, and I really enjoy reading your comments about them and stuff, and yeah, so I guess that's about it for this one. I hope I'll see you again here at Talking Rock real soon.